We have met founders, startups, champions in their field. We all have a lot to learn. This has been our last day here in Shenzhen. We went out to see and visit Huawei, the large technology corporation that specializes in a wide range of fields, from automotive technology for autonomous cars to their video surveillance technology that is used all across China. It features facial recognition, trait recognition, real-time data and observation of scenes, of city scenes, and of course something we need to think about, how China is using its innovation force. We've also seen automated translation systems.
We got to receive a lot of different emails in Chinese language. Everything what I receive, no matter you send me text or slides or documents, will be automatically translated along the way to me. It comes in English version.
Most striking today, we found their ultra-fast, cutting-edge Wi-Fi 6 system, which is based on the 5G technology. Our next stop was DJI's showroom, a champion in drone manufacturing, producing quadrocopters, hexacopters, selfie drones, cameras. Really impressive to see how they've been evolving in a short amount of time from a very small company of makers to a large corporation, technology corporation of 17,000 people. Our absolute highlight today has been meeting Urbain. Urbain are the major supplier of micro-mobility, and that means e-scooters. The new thing that they're bringing to the market very, very soon are e-scooters with swappable batteries.
So you have this Bluetooth lock, and then you have these connectors. So this is like, you can put the whole thing 2 meter high water for half an hour, and you put it back, plug in, it's working.
All in all, this has been the most amazing experience. We have met founders, startups, we've been to accelerators, tech corporations, champions in their field, the cutting edge, the state of the art in electric mobility, in rolling out charging infrastructures, in organizing, managing how to build things very fast, speedily, together, in unison. We all have a lot to learn from how China is using its innovation force.